But then it happened at the time of my life when I least expected. I don't even remember the day it happened. I don't even remember how it happened, but it happened. Yes, it happened. Oh, it happened. And I know there's no return.
Thank you. Alright, for this next song, Mom called me before the show and she was like, let's just, you know, we gotta switch it up. So for this next song, this is a very old song. This is actually maybe the first song you ever put out on your first album called Plastic Gun Man. I'd like to get Trevor Dunn back on bass, please. Thank you. Alright, so we'd like to invite everybody back on stage. This is the new Plastic Ono band. We've got Yuka Honda, Mel Klein, Shimizu. Thank you to Greg Stonier from Deer Hook, and also my partner in Consortium Musicum. We have Yuko Muraki from Migu. We have Michael Leonhard. We got Trevor Dunn on bass. Now this song is a song that was basically designed by my mom. She told me before our last show, she said, look, I want to play It's Been Very Hard, but remember, the whole point of the song is that it has to sound like you're playing it for the first time, so don't even think about rehearsing it.
And you don't rehearse in your mind either.
Yeah, if your mind is cheating.
Yeah.
But that's under the assumption that I have a mind, so I got you there. So we'd like to play It's Been Very Hard. This is never been played before.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, for this last song, we just wanted to invite all our friends up. We're not sure exactly how many mics we have for everybody, but everyone's just gonna join in. This is an old song, it's one of my favorites that I loved when I was a child growing up. It really made me kind of trip out because it was called Mind Train, and I was like, yeah. Thank you.